Hey guys, what's up? Just gotta make sure all of my things are working here. Alright, looks like it is. Alright, so. Oh my god, my chair's not wanting to cooperate today. We are going to attempt to steal from him again. Unfortunately, I have to do this stupid bar again down here, so I can't fully see everything along the bottom. I don't know why, but it seems like every other time that I play the game, it wants to mess around with like my ability to see the game and use the mouse in the game. So that's kind of a nuisance, but we will deal with it. Did I get the lockpicks? I must have gotten the lockpicks. Yeah, nope. All right. That didn't work. It's gonna be a lot harder to steal these, I believe, so. Do. I feel like this light is. Oh, that's better. It's not as bright on my face. Still bright, but like, not quite as bright. I'm hoping to try and find my old ring light and see if that works better for lighting. Want to pick a pocket to him. Okay, we got Blessing the Trickster on him. Fuck. Like, how does he have such a shit role? Like, he's a frickin' rogue. He should be have better ability to steal. I get all the good rolls on the easy stuff, and then all the bad rolls on the hard, good stuff that I want. Do do do. So we technically found these. The Devil Man. Let's try this again. Oh wait, no. We don't want the. We didn't want the 16. We want this. Every time, Jesus. And like, it doesn't even give me a chance to like see what, like I rolled. Like it goes so quickly. We'll give this a shot. It might work. He might still fight us, though. Lightly obscured. He literally like turned around just as I was going there, like fuck. Finally, a success. What happened here? All right, we'll do a quick save. What the fuck? Can't go in there. Ooh. The question is, do I try and steal that armor? Like, I don't know if it's worth it, really. It's kind of close. Oh shit. He's never walked this way before. Oh, that was close. That was very, very close. Oh shoot, I was gonna sell these to him. I forgot about that. I'll sell them to the other guy. Let's see. Hey, Zion, how's it going? So we'll sell those to the other guy. What if we put the money with Gale for a minute, and then we take Gale, separate him out of the group. Let's go talk to him. Perhaps.
Need anything else? Of course, but please remember, you're not the only one in need.
Yes, I am. I'm the only one. How much is this worth? Alright, let's put these in here. So that equates to split 1536. I don't feel like doing the math in my head right now. 1536 minus 292 equals 1244. Here we go. Perfect. So we got that armor. Thank you, sir.
Sylvanas be with you.
And then we're gonna come back here. And whilst we move, we're gonna check our inventory because he can't do it. He can do it. But it's not worth it. Doesn't change his dexterity at all. Or as they see, doesn't change hers. Doesn't make it any better. So we will just sell that back to him for our money. Yeah, we'll sell. We'll keep it for now, actually. Because we can get a decent amount of money back from it later if we try and resell it later on. So we'll keep that there. That's not what I wanted to do. Let's have you go here for a second. We will get you to join back in with them. You, my friend, are gonna go steal the money back. There we go. Someone's been in my pockets. Okay, so then we're gonna go. Let's switch to Gale. Let's go talk to our smithy friend. He wasn't caught, was he? No, okay. Alright, let's talk to you.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Okay, let me see your wares. Let me see all wares. How much can we get for this leather armor, sir? 250. $1,800, okay. All these are probably gonna be like way over. 720 is actually not bad. So these are all just like magical in the sense that they're just a plus one. They don't have any additional actions to them. Ooh, a rapier though. That could be beneficial. Damn. Okay. All right, well, let's balance at the scales here and we'll just sell it to him. Get some money there. And then we will protection against critical hits. That could be good. I'm trying to think, like, I might try and steal these for cleric, because I think she has proficiency with heavy armor, if I remember correctly. Where is she? She's over here. Yeah, medium armor proficiency, so she'd be able to wear all of those. Really up her AC, or not really her AC, but her strength, which would be good. So yeah. We will have them go up there. Alright, while we're there, we're gonna do a quick save before this starts. Yeah, no, that was a fail because he noticed. Deception, intimidation, persuasion. When I pass it.
Take me. What I wouldn't do for better tools.
Come on, go up there, quick. Run away before he notices. Someone's been in my pockets!
I'm gonna bite the edge off your kids, and your birdies, and your
dog. Alright, we got some shit here then. Okay. Let's put that there. Give him the rapier. He can keep the dagger for now. All of these can go to Shadow. Because she can actually use medium armor. Or wait, can Buddy use medium armor too? I think he can, if I remember correctly. Ooh, I can. Oh, okay. So he's got power gloves. He's just got leather boots. Let's give him metallic boots, which gives him a +1 to athletics. I mean, his dexterity is not great. Hers isn't, though, either. If I remember correctly. Yeah, her dexterity is worse. So, in that case, we're gonna give her the leather helmet. We'll give. Oh shit, no, he can't. Okay, so she has to get the. Oh, she's not proficient with heavy either. Fuck, okay. Well, then we'll just store that for now then.
Those toad things are coming.
Oh, she's already got. She's already got all that shit. Okay, so that wasn't necessary.
I know what I saw. I saw a gut yule. I know Kum got me too.
Okay, so let's check our inventory then. So then that we can sell. This we will send to camp. Send that to camp just in case we get somebody that can use heavy armor down the road. Equipment. Where's our melee? So we have a... Ooh. It's a 1d6. Honestly, I'd be... Oh, but it gives the... What does the plus one enchantment do? It's hard because, like, I want to give him the rapier because it does more, but this one gives him the fire, so honestly, I feel like I should keep the fire on him. Oops. There we go. Okay. He doesn't have to pursue the bow, so if we can maybe get the bow,
things,
we can give it to him. Alright, so let's add that to wares, and then we'll sell it to the guy. We've got an extra dagger now. Got the extra rapier as well. We'll sell that. Add to wares. Was there anything else that I stole that I could get rid of? No. Okay. Let's do a quick save. No, wrong people. No. You stay there. I want this one. Alright, let's see. That's a 20, we're definitely not stealing that. Shit. Excuse you, I didn't do anything? Okay, so we'll load game. Try to talk about the situation. Deception. I passed it, surprisingly.
Looking for steel? I have, well...
No.
Something close.
I didn't want to do that. Fuck. I meant to go. See, I hate that this guy's here. He needs to turn around. How do I keep getting caught on a 7? Grrr! Alright, well, we'll see what happens with this guy. Here they come. Here who comes? Nobody's coming to aid you. The sad part is there's like no way to steal from her. Because of like the way that she always stands there, which really sucks. Like, I can maybe hide there, but... That's about it. Sir, where are you going? Let's try it. I don't know what that's supposed to do, really. Where do you keep running off to, sir? You don't trust this me. All right, we're gonna have to reload because buddy don't trust me no more. He got caught by him too many times. Interesting, in combat hit O to enter tactical view. Very curious what that is. One of these days I'm gonna have to try and do like a thing where I kill them and then start the day over and see if they respawn. Cause if that's the case, it'd be so much easier just to kill them every day and then just steal all their shit and then sell it to them the next day. And be like, hey, here you go. Got 24 health though. It's a lot for a level 1 character. Fuck, like why? Why am I failing on a 7? Both times. Ugh. It's very frustrate. I wish there was a way to, like, incapacitate him.
any sign of those brutes.
I'm gonna cut the ends off your kids and your birdies.
What? What? Why? Why? Why did you attack me? I got away, I thought. Ugh. Why does the smithy have to be the hardest to steal from? Like, I'm not even trying to steal extra now. I just want the money and the short bow. And possibly a bludgeoning tool for the cleric. I don't think he has invisibility. I should check. Equipment, cause she just has a normal mace. So if I can get her a better mace, probably be advantageous. So it might be easier to actually just run over here into the corner, honestly. Gonna wait though until this asshole leaves these two. Cause this guy always seems to see me when I'm just chilling here. I haven't even stolen anything, I'm just chilling. Ignore me, I'm just chilling. I'm not sneaking around, I'm just chilling, sir. Alright, so there's that one. I wonder if she can use... I should check to see if she can use martial weapons, even. Because she might not be able to. Yeah, no, she has simple weapons. As a high elf, I don't think she does. Or a half elf, I mean. Yeah, so she can't use martial... So she can't use that one, can't use that one. And neither of those are worth it. So we'll try and steal this one for her. Of course that was going to happen because I was already caught, but... Oh. Actually, maybe what we'll do is... steal his money and then... buy that shit. We'll try that. We'll try and steal the money, buy the shit from him, and then steal the money again. because he obviously just doesn't like us taking his weaponry from him. We can sell these to him too. So let's get Gale. Hello, sir.
I have, well, something close.
Let me see your wares. Sell these random things to you. Let's buy this, which is 960, and buy this, which is 1800. Okay. We'll barter that, and then we'll go back and steal the money. How much is this worth? 1800. We'll maybe come back and steal that one after. Because then she should be able to use this. Oh, shoot, that's two-handed, though. Gets rid of her shield, which drops her AC down a lot. Never mind. Okay, so she might need something different then. Somebody can use that bow, though. Equip. Can he use the bow? No, he doesn't have bow proficiency. And he doesn't have bow proficiency either. Shit, okay. Well, that's annoying. Alright, so let's do... We'll just send that to camp then for now. Send that to camp for now. Send that to camp for now. Alright, let's see if we can steal the money back from him.
Hells take me. What I wouldn't do for better tools.
Yeah, because we determined nothing was really... Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah, so what we're going to do is we're going to steal the money first, then go back, sell him shit, and then we can go back and steal the money. Because if he's got too much money, it makes it harder for me to steal it from him, I think. Which makes sense, because the bag would be, like, his coin purse would be a lot heavier, so we need it to be lighter, so that way he doesn't notice. Bow, 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 bow. All right. I mean, like, I could try and use Minor Illusion, but, like, he never fucking is successful with getting it off for some reason. I don't know what I just rolled on a check for. Okay. Stay hidden there. Ugh. Quit being stuck in the wall. Why is he glitched like this? Let's see if I can talk to him without getting attacked.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Oh wait, I don't even need to buy these because none of them are going to be helpful. I mean, this would be a good one to buy, though. Maybe we'll buy the ones. And we'll sell these as well. Just get rid of them. Put the cash in here. Put it all in there. Oh, shoot. We're only going to want to do one of these at a time. Because otherwise the cash will be too much. That he has.
Are you sure you're remembering right?
I know what I saw.
Alright, so then we'll put that to camp. Fucking goddamn it. This is so annoying. Like I literally get away from it and then the game just like glitches to get me to be caught. Like there definitely needs to be like a 5 second timer or something that allows you to like basically be able to what are the words I'm thinking of, like 5 second timer to allow you to get away if you succeed, because it's like, ugh, the amount of time that I waste just like trying to get it, it's like, ugh. I don't know what I just rolled. Oh, I lost my condition hiding. No, don't move around. I'm trying to pickpocket him.
Any sign of those brutes? Just wait till you see them. Yellow all over, covered in spots, no noses to speak of.
Yeah, what's the problem? Close the door. I'm hiding. Okay. Then we separate Gale. We go as Gale.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
Hi. So we've got that for you, and we want the two-handed axe. Make it an even trade. Barter it. Alright, I mean, he looks like he's still kind of looking around for people. Let's see if I get caught. Be quick now. The criminal loose, they've just been pestering me. You'll have you look around. Okay, well, so far it's been doing okay. So we're gonna put this to camp, and then we'll take Gale again, go talk to him.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.
It's like, wait, what? Why did it double it? Like, what? All right, perfect. Cause then she's got medium armor. She should be able to wear this. I'm very confused. That goes from a 13 minus 1 to a 15 minus 1. Oh, okay. I was like, what? Okay, yeah, no, she's got a 16. Perfect. Okay, that's good. It's good to know. Not while those yellow freaks are after me. And medium armor. I don't think any of them, any of the others can do. Oh, he can do medium armor. Not really worth it though. Other than weapon training. Rogue. Human doesn't get any armor things. Okay, yeah, so none of them can really use this except for her. So we're gonna keep it here for now. Cause if we ever need to sneak, I probably should put this on her again, so that way she doesn't have a disadvantage on the stealth. So we'll keep it with us, just to be safe. Screw it, she can hold on to it. So now, we need Asterion to come and hopefully steal the last bit of the money back. Someone's been in my pockets. There we go. Stole the money, got some decent weapons. Alright, where do we want to go now, potentially? I think we've already been in here. Yeah, we've stolen everything that we could from in here. With fucking annoying bitch over there. Can't steal from her. Alright. Join back in the party. Let's move you to... Does it matter? There we go. Whole party together again. So we need to go journal. Daughter of Darkness. Continue traveling. Return to Zevlor. Rescue the druid Halsin. Search for Halsin in the goblin camp. Ask the goblin priestess for help. Okay, so our next thing that we can realistically do is Zevlor. Okay. Okay, so we can go through here. Secluded chamber. That's Zevlor, that's Tilsis. Is there anything that we can mess around with. Have you ever had a god change your blood? It is a horrifying thing, even though for those who may desire it, yet few tieflings wished for Asmodeus to claim their bodies, only to be given no choice in the matter. It is not as if we were well-loved before the Archdevil's Gambit. Our people have always struggled against... Oh, sorry about that. Our people have always struggled against the notion of Devilkin, as if a single drop of infernal ichor inescapably corrupts. How amusing. When so many others willingly sell their souls to fiends, yet their culture as a whole escapes the blame. By what method can we redeem ourselves when the crime is not ours? I would drive a blade into every warlock that aided Asmodeus's damned ritual. But personal vengeance cannot undo the will of a god, much less one as slippery as the Lord of Lies. When every passerby thinks you a thief and heretic, it is deeply tempting to become one. The only thing that has stopped me is knowing Asmodeus wants nothing more than for all of us to fall from grace. Sir, I want to take it. Oop, burlap sack. Nothing in there, okay. Alright, let's see what we got going on over here. I mean, like, at least I can technically take all this stuff. They're not gonna give a shit.
Scouts yet?
Yeah, I'm not gonna read these. Too much effort. Get, there we go. I was like, I mean, if I'm gonna be escorting you out of here, I need to ensure that I have close to detailed maps. I mean,
you're the one who helped at the gate.
Yes.
Glad to have another sword. We might need it.
I heard what happened. Thank you for protecting the child. If the druids are this far gone, then it's not just goblins we have to fear. So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it?
Yes, quite the choice, indeed. Sorry, these yawns are coming out of nowhere all of a sudden. So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it? If people need to leave, can you deny the ritual? Can you delay the ritual? You have to resist. I'm not here to advise you. I'm here to make sure you leave.
I'm grateful, but there's still an army of goblins out there. I won't expose my people to that. Tell me.
No, you wake up, Zeon.
The man they call the Blade of Frontiers.
The Blade of Frontiers.
He showed up just before you arrived. His skills are legendary, but even he advised against facing the goblins head on. He proposed another way. He believes the goblins will scatter if we kill their leaders, but he needs help.
Water won't do anything for me, unfortunately. Warrior.
I'm sure he could use you.
It's because I didn't have my nap today. Ugh. Fine, I'll hydrate. It's not going to help wake me up, though. I'm telling you that now. Proven yourself capable warrior. I'm sure he could use you.
Everyone in this camp depends on it. Thank you. You'll find the blade in the caves. He's training the children in some basics. Good thing, too. They may well have to put it to use.
Oh. That looks really weird. So... Where am I going? I guess we're leaving out here again. Yeah, I think I saw that briefly. Good job for him. It's always funny when it takes like a minute for things to load up. Actually, I kind of want to talk to this lady again, because I forget what she even sells. Like, what's your deal, ma'am?
You! Saw you fighting those slimy bastards! Fancy a bowl? Best to fill your belly now, while we still can.
How is it not spilling out?
That's a good attitude. Here, have more. We'll need every bit of strength to make it to Baldur's Gate. Trust me.
We received one gruel. Oh yeah, shit, we got all this stuff. Where's... Oops, that's not what I wanted. How do I add things to wares again? I don't remember. Send a camp. Oh wait, wine? He can hold on to. I don't want to add the books necessarily to camp, to wares, because they might be of use down the road, so I don't want to sell them. The Devil You Know, an autobiography. Bum bum bum. Alright, let's read this.
Baldur's Gate is still leagues away. These little markings look like goblins and gnolls. You're all heroes, each and every one of you.
Interesting, does that like reveal the map for us? Oh, I was kind of hoping that would like reveal the map a little bit, but I guess not. Umi, entrance childs, Doni. See, it says that there's, like, quests and stuff here, but, like...
Hell's take me.
Is there actually? Let's go to Donnie. Let's go talk to Donnie again. And while we do that,
his eyes flicker to yours for an instant, then away, as if it hurts to look at you.
Interesting.
Help each other, fight the goblins together. Instead, these fools are trying to chase us away.
I'm just very confused as to what's happening there. But
excellent.
Cool. What a rape.
The man's smile bends downward, and his thoughts become yours. An unknown face commands your mind. Rust red skin, gnarled horns.
Ooh.
I'll be damned to the hells. You are on the ship.
A strange sensation courses through you, and your companion's mind unfolds, secrets half revealed.
Keep at it, kid. A demon?
Hold on.
Sounds like that brain bug's really wormed its way in.
Oh, thank you for doing that.
We've both got parasites tickling our gray matter. And I've been having the strange...
Oh, no, I was trying to see if I could add you to VIP as well, but you can't have mod and VIP at the same time. For some reason.
Been thinking I need a healer. And I reckon you've been thinking the same.
Skull right now. I hope someone in the grove might know how to heal us.
I've been waiting for this druid Halcyn to return.
Yeah, no worries,
they
man.
Say he's pretty powerful. He could probably help us. Problem is, the goblins have nabbed him. We better go find him before we start growing talons and tentacles. The plan? Chase after Halcyn and clear the woods of those goblin blighters. Crushing their leaders should do the trick. Frontier justice, I call it. I love your spirit, but you're full up. But when the time comes, just holler. The Blade of Frontiers will come calling. A splendid plan. Let's chat there.
Interesting. Alright, might as well go back to camp then. We need to defeat the goblins. Find the goblin camp. Alright, so we're gonna go back to camp then. Where's Will? Ah, here's Will.
Salutations. I've crossed blades with darklings and demons, and they've earned every last wound. You're not so scary. I bet you're hiding a smile under those scowls.
Maybe.
There it is. Living legend in the flesh. Slayer of specters, killer of kobolds. The
pride
of Baldur's Gate. So you know the stories. All true, I might add.
Sure.
Won't be long before they're telling new tales. Mind flayers, flying ships, dragon attacks. The legend grows.
What is that?
Now, I always save the best stories for my closest friends and my cruelest enemies.
Thank you for the host, Sion.
Get to be one of those, and I'll spill the whole jug. Hmm? You get that, right? Spill the whole jug? I guess I'll toss that one in the heap.
Tiny groove spider across the eye's surface. It resembles a sending stone used to confer with distant contacts.
A what now? Goodness, but it's just a bit of rock. Nothing so special,
yeah.
I assure you.
His breathing quickens. His jaw tenses. This legend is keeping something from you.
Target of one.
What are you?
A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated. Your left eye vibrates, and a woman's voice echoes in your head. Where in the nine hells have you been?
Enough with the mind poking. I told you the eyes are rock, nothing more, and that's the end of it.
Mm-hmm.
A woman? Why, who can say? I have tracked beasts with many a great hunter and shared stories with many more. I've even shared my bed with a few. Allow me some modesty. Some tales are the blades alone to treasure. We sniff out the gobble leaders and take their heads. And we free the druid house in while we're at it. If we want these brain bugs removed, he's our man. And don't forget Ethel. She knows something about tadpoles. We could pay her a visit. There's an old saying I just made up. To fell a dragon, you must chop off its head. These goblins are organized. It's no hamhead pulling the strings. Their hideout can't be far. We slither in and off their leaders. Quick as crickets. Did you see those tiefling kids back at the grove? They should be chasing frogs, climbing trees, not training for battles they can't win. Those people look at me and they see a hero. Imagine how bad they feel if they were wrong.
Interesting.
I reckon I could mutter and mope about till the brain bug takes me, but the truth is, I feel fine. Better than fine. And I've no plans to stop fighting the good fight. Make some room and I'm all yours. Well, some yours.
Okay, so I think we're gonna get rid of Gale. So for now, let's take that there, take the rope here. We'll just give all the scrolls to the wizard over here. Armor of Agathys. Screw it. We'll give her the Armor of Agathys. Give her Scroll of Protection. And we'll give her Scroll of Blur. Why not? Okay, so we're gonna try and leave Gale behind for now.
How can I help? I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be here in the meantime, idling away the hours.
All right, so now we will talk to our friend here. I'd like you to join me. All right, let's level this bad boy up. Okay, so, oh, he's a warlock. I was expecting him to be a fighter. Okay. He's got the fiend. He knows the hex spell, which is a good spell, let's be fair. Alright, that's what he's learning. Eldritch invocations. Yes, agonizing blast. Love it. No, we're not doing that one. Beguiling influence. He does have good charisma. I'm thinking Fiendish Vigor. Cause that's what I have for my warlock. Alright, so Burning Hands, Charm Person, Command, Expeditious Retreat, Hellish Rebuke could be a good one. Witch bolts. I'm gonna take Hellish Rebuke for now. Replacement spell. Oh yeah, because I can swap out spells. Arms of Hadar and Armor of Agathys. So let's get rid of Armor of Agathys and let's take Hex, actually, because I'm kind of curious what that can do. Alright, so we'll accept that. And then to go to level 3. So, he gets some hit points. Improved Warlock spell slot. And, okay, so he's taking Pact of the Chain. So he's gonna be familiar, okay. Or can we... Okay, that's all that's available right now, so that's fine. An animal, an imp, or a quasit. spells, we also now have access to blindness, darkness, hold person, invisibility, minor illusion, or sorry, mirror image, misty step, ray of enfeeblement, scorching ray, shatter. I don't know. I'm kind of thinking invisibility. But, like, darkness or hold person could be good. Even Misty Step. Let's take Misty Step for now. Hey, I was trying to take Misty Step. Oh, yeah, because I already had it chosen originally. Replacement. I'm not going to replace any of them. I want to keep all these for now. So, we'll accept that. Is he at full health now? Looks like he is. Did not mean to hit that. Let's see. Yeah, so he gets proficiency with light armor and simple weapons. So, let's check his equipment currently. He's got a rapier. So we can actually give him this rapier. I should get that dagger back, give him the dagger. Leather boots. Grab that bow back as well. Oh wait, no, he won't be able to use a bow. Fuck, never mind. He, I do not think, will be able to use a short bow. Inventory. Yeah, and he doesn't have any inventory on him, so we'll give him potions. We'll give him this. We're going to send that to the camp. Why can't I give him the dagger? Oh, yes, because it's not technically a light weapon. It's finesse, but it's not a light weapon. Fact. Alright, well. Okay, so you, sir, need to come check out our chest. So we can see what we've got that you could potentially use. Oh, he's got padded. That's better, because then we don't have disadvantage on stealth rolls, at least. Scroll all the way to the bottom here. No proficiency with those. That doesn't change anything. Okay, so he can use bows. I thought I bought the bows. I'm very confused.
How can I help?
Oh, I didn't pick up the bow for him. Damn it. Okay. Never mind. Okay. Well, in that case, let's go. Why is this so? That's definitely not where we wanted to go. Let's go. I guess Sylvanas Grove. So we've done the little goblin hole there. We've done the owlbear cave area. Thinking it might be better to try and sneak around. That's not where I wanted you to go. Ugh. Fuck.
Boy, you just walked into the wrong town. Don't bother running. My archer's got decent aim and plenty of arrows.
The mark glows. But you feel nothing in response. Your illithid power is beyond reach until you rest.
Persuasion. Come on. Of course we fail.
Here's what I'm thinking. We kill you, and I keep your ears to remember the occasion.
Ah! Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
I stopped pressing the wrong buttons, sir. Oh shit, no, they're all the way up there. Okay, well, in that case, we're gonna do a blade ward.
Maya, fortune.
Okay. Missed, but I still burned the bitch. Okay, so his turn's done. Oh shit, there's some up there. Why do I keep pressing the wrong dang buttons? That's right, bitch. Bonus action. Shoot. I'm sleeping, that's not horrible, it could be worse. Oh, now it's worse. That's bullshit, how did he hit me through the fucking thing? Okay, well I didn't want... Alright, 72% to hit them. 72%, 81%. Target's too far. Perfect. Good job, girl. I have woken up. She's probably already gonna die. So let's hit this person. Okay. Let's walk over as far as we can. His turn is done. Asterion's turn. But meters. Let's do it. We'll do a dash. Alright, well, best we could get, I guess. Target's too far. How is the target too far now? That's annoying. Alright, well then let's just take a healing potion. And end my turn. Yep, that bitch dies. Shoot, nat 20. Who'd that hit? How did that hit him? Like, he's all the way back here. Ugh. Wait, really? This is the way that I wanted them to go. Alright, well, let's just play and ward myself again, I guess. Nope, we don't want guidance, we want... Oh, shit. I was using Guiding Bolt. That's not what I meant to be doing this whole time. Fuck. I wanted... Fuck, I burnt all of her spell slots. I was trying to do this one. Alright, we're just gonna dash then. Shit, I did not mean to burn through all of her fucking spells. That's annoying. Firebolt. Did I act? Why? I want to be able to shoot from the roof. Where the fuck are these guys? Shit. Okay. Take another health potion, I guess. Fuck. Okay, well, Will can't do anything right now. That is a whole four. Wonderful. Well, I can move there at least. Hopefully that doesn't damage me jumping down. Of course it not damages me. Fuck. And acid. Death saving throw, perfect. Because it fucking went the way, they went the way that I didn't want them to go. Like, so fucking frustrating. But any area of effect shit. Why did that pull out my sword? That's really weird. It's on fire. They always save with her fucking thing, like, so annoying. Well, I don't care about you, she-devil. And Will's gonna die. Ooh, wait, what if she... healed him for a little bit. Alright, let's see what else she's got. Could do a charm person. Well, at least did 4 damage to him. All right, Will. It's your turn. You're standing up now. Alright, let's do... Yeah, honestly. And then let's... Misty Step. Okay, so that's that one there. That's that one. So this Misty Step up here. Perfect. Burned both my spell slots, but at least I got away. Oh, I probably should have done the help action for him. Fuck. He's only got 5. I don't know if I really want to hit him with a spell. Perfect. Okay. Oh, there's that stupid little shit in there. Really? He survived that? And I didn't get to do attack of opportunity? What the fuck? Oh, it just increases the maximum duration. That's not how it should be, but okay. Might as well burn all our spells. Heal our people. Alright, path is interrupted. Well. Oh, shoot. I can't do anything. Well, at least we got away. I could have melee'd him. That's a bonus action, actually. Now that I think of it. Oh well. course that causes me damage. Oh, this is so stupid. How do I get myself to get up? All right. That's right. This bitch is going to die. Okay, it didn't work there. That's fine. Finish you off there. Okay. Well, Asterion, no, you. Shadow Heart. I really wish there was a dodge action. Guess she hid. I literally can't jump down that, really. Ugh. Intended. There, finish that bitch off at least. Dash. Uh-huh. Wait, can I dash? Ooh, I can dash again a little bit. Get myself really up in there, okay. And then Will has movement, but there's nothing he can really do. Oh, my back's killing me. Oh, shit. Ooh, wait, hold on. Let's help him so that way he's not pinned down anymore. Alright. Target is too far. Do a blade ward and a hide. Asterion. Did we hit her or did we miss? Oh my god, there's so many things. 7 piercing damage, okay. Oh, wonderful, there's another one over here. They're just all over the fucking place, aren't they? Let's end the turn. We'll run. Where am I at, though? We'll run in more. Shadowheart's turn. Fuck. 50% chance. And I don't have spell slots left. Let's get up there and melee this bastard. At least we hit him. And Shadowheart's turn. Critical miss. Perfect. Target is too far. Alright. Let's use a dash. An alert wall placement marker. No worries, man. Target is too far. Target is too far. Really? I mean, I guess it makes sense. It did say path was interrupted. Perfect. Finish that bitch off. Target's too far. Miss. Perfect. Hello, my lady friend. Let's finish this bastard off. Oh, that is not how I wanted this to go. Okay, she's at 8 out of 21. So, you need 20 out of 20. Perfect, okay. So we're gonna go rogue. Let's do add to wares. All right, let's split item. Potion of Vitality, okay. Alright, actually, while we're here, let's do a new save point. Because that did not go how I wanted it to go. That is a for sure. Okay, so, Rogie Boy. I guess I can't eat these. That's kind of annoying. Okay. You need some food. He needs 3 more health. One more health. Alright, our team is fully healed. Woohoo! Still a bit away from leveling up. Alright. I'm feverish. How am I feverish? What happened to me? No, somebody else help him. Cleric. Oh, this is annoying when these things happen. I don't know how he literally got feverish. Alright, well, let's... Oh, when you don't realize you can easily just walk in this way. Alright, we got the Blighted Village, and we've got an enemy there. Okay, had some scrolls. In this case, we're going to switch to Will, because he's got the least amount of stuff, so it'll be easier for him to look through. I mean, you definitely got to be careful in here, Will, because... Let's grab the spoon, let's grab the plate. It's like a whole magical store thing over here. So we're going to investigate this house here. There's going to be a lot of like things though around here, I bet. Like, is it not gonna let me pick that up? Okay. No. Let me pick you up. Can y'all get out of the fucking way so I can pick this up? Like, Why does this have to be so fucking damn difficult to pick up the item? Oh my god, we'll come back to it.
Something the matter?
No, And I don't want to be him, I want to be him. Trying to figure out what it was that I pressed before. I don't know what that does. What do I have to press? Baldur's Gate, add to wares. Hot key. Guess I should specify Baldur's Gate 3. Let's see. It's not showing it, but it says that if I when I go to grab things, nope. Yeah, it's saying shift click, but like... I don't know, it's easier just to do this, I guess. Okie dokie. No, no, no.
You're staring at me again. What do you want?
Oh, stop clicking on...
darling, I'm hurt.
No, I didn't want that.
Had something special.
Can you stop clicking on the things I don't want you to click on, you piece of shit? I don't want you to fucking leave the place. Like, come on. Nothing good here. 3 health potions. That's good. Potion of sleep. Oh shit, there's one there too. Oh fuck. Those are,
gotta be something in this heap. Gotta be something in this heap.
I don't think I want to take these on just yet. I think we're gonna go out this way. And we're gonna stop there for a minute. Alright, let's do a save game. And then let's look at this, cause. Like, I wanna know what this does. Potion of sleep, so we'll get the potion over here. Empty bottle potion. Add that to wares. antitoxins. Can always utilize those. Oh, coffee. What the heck? What the heck? Thank you, Stu. I would let you balder my gate, sir, just for subbing there. That really, like, scared the hell out of me because I'm still not used to the sounds for my alerts. So I was like, what the hell? Why is my Spotify all of a sudden coming through in my headset? This doesn't make sense. Thanks for the shout-out there, Zeon. But yeah, that scared me a bit. Thank you for the sub. It appreciated. Yeah, and it doesn't help that like half of my streams I don't have the alerts because I'm on my PlayStation, so I get used to not playing, not hearing them. But yeah, I'm sure I'll get to more used to them in time. We want to remove that from wares. How's your night going, Stu? I didn't want that in the hotbar. That was stupid. I choose the simple stuff, to be honest. I hear my own commands almost constantly. That's fair. And yeah, I feel you on the getting ready for bed. I gotta work at 7 a.m. again tomorrow, so I'm pretty much ready for bed myself almost. But We got still about another hour. I'm gonna finish a bit early tonight, but we've got about an hour left. Alright. Okay, so while we're over here, I don't wanna like venture off too far this way. I don't trust that. That's definitely a thing. Oh, yeah, that's not fun. Do you have, like, a long shift tomorrow? Is it another one of those, like, stupid 16-hour shift kind of things? Casual shift now? That's better, at least. I get to work a lovely 12-hour tomorrow, but I can't really complain because, I pretty much just sit there, and they're allowing us to, like, read books and stuff on our shifts, so, I'm able to just kind of sit in the desk and read my book for 12 hours, and starting tomorrow, all my shifts for like the holidays are in the building where it's not as busy. So, oh shit, is he overweight? Shit, he is overweight. Okay, we gotta. Thought I could get away with him just holding on to these for now, but I guess not. Still really wish they had a multi-select for this shit. There we go, that was weird. Music just stopped randomly. Meaning we've been on overtime since this March, so to us, we used to flip shift about 10 hours. Now we just pray that it never goes up even further. Ugh. Man, you need to find another job. That's so shitty. Oh, it's the big cauldrons. Those are what's really adding up on the weight. And the crate. Oh, well, plant's gonna shut down soon. I'm gonna wait until it does and soak up the unemployment for a month. I mean, that's a smart idea. So are your plants closing for, like, lockdown, I'm assuming? We're going into lockdown in Ontario here on the 26th, and they're saying that it's going to last a month. So I'm hoping it doesn't affect my co-op. It shouldn't, but I'm slightly worried about it. But I don't think it's going to be an issue because I'm doing a work-from-home co-op, so it's not like I would have the exposure anyways. So... And the landlord won't sell, because the lease is about up, and the landlord won't sell, and corporate is done renting. Ah, I see. So it's basically just kind of, you're out of a job. I mean, that's, I guess, good and bad, in a sense. Well, I did not mean to just pick that right up, but okay. Alright, let's pick up and add to wares, pick up and add to wares, pick up and add to wares. I really hope there's nobody inside here. Oh shit, okay. So there's four, five. And I don't like that there's a, like, weird thingy there. 1, 2, 3. There's 6, 7, and a work. I don't want to do these fights, but I mean, man, thank you for stopping in, and thank you again for the gift sub, or not the gift sub, but the sub. It's very appreciated. Get yourself some rest, good sir. Pick up and add to wares. Pick up and add to wares. Boom, boom. Oh shit. There's a sleeping guy here. There's definitely something gonna be over here. Considering there's a red symbol for something enemy wise over here. Unless that's him there. Pick up and add to wares. Pick up an underwears. Hey, hold on, what is that? That's rum. So we'll pick those up. I honestly might stop streaming this game only just because, it is taking quite a bit of, it takes time to just go through this. I feel like it's not, as, 6666. I feel like it's not quite as, entertaining as I would like it to be. So I might end up swapping out to something different. But I'm not sure yet because I don't know what I would swap out to. Plus, part of the reason why I'm still playing is because some of my D&D friends don't get to, we're not playing D&D right now, so this is kind of their way of getting a little bit of D&D in their life. So part of me kind of wants to keep going with it just for that reason, but I don't know. I feel like people don't find it as entertaining to watch when I'm sitting here doing inventory management, but it's kind of necessary. I mean, I don't need to pick up every single thing. I really don't, but I'm gonna be picking it up. Oh yeah, I gotta open that up at some point and see what's in it. Almost forgot. Okay, clothes, add it to wares. Ooh. Add that to wares because we don't really need it. We're gonna need the key. One of the issues is that, like, I don't really want to get rid of this game because, like, another reason is that... Ew. We're gonna pick that up because I don't know if she can use it or not, but those are some good things. But yeah, so like part of the reason why I kind of want to potentially get rid of, or why I don't want to like stop playing this game is partially because I also don't really have a lot of games to play on, PC. So I don't want to just like not go back to just playing purely PS4 games until I get an Elgato. So it's kind of like an iffy thing. Alright, what? What could potentially be down there? Well, at least he's not feverish anymore. I don't think I wanted to go down here. We're gonna not not go down here right this moment. We are gonna come back to this. We'll loot this room here, but then we coming back to it. Oh wait, no, we want to be doing this as Will. Tongs, add to wares, pick up. Funny because I know, like, after saying this, when my friend watches this, he's gonna be like, no, don't give up on the stream, on the game. I want to watch. I mean, hopefully soon enough we'll be able to get back to playing in person. But only time will tell. Shoot, a lever. I don't know if I trust a lever. I'm indifferent, but yeah, probably not going to get this game, to be honest. I mean, that's fair. Like, it's not that I don't like the game. I am enjoying the game. It's just, I feel like it's too slow-paced for streaming. Because I'm, like, just kind of, like, taking my time and like going carefully with it, like I feel like it's too slow paced and it's just not gonna really keep people properly entertained. So I'd rather switch to something that is gonna keep people entertained and hopefully draw more people in, because like I do want to get more viewers and like increase like my follower count and stuff like that. So like I'm gonna need to work on that, but we'll see. Cause like I said too, the other thing that I would need to find is something different to play on PC, so that way I can have still like two games on PC, two games on PS4. Before you make your decision, make sure you have a game to switch to and put it in the Discord for a vote, maybe. Yeah, like, I'll definitely, like, put that stuff to consideration. I'm not just gonna jump right into it and switch everything around, but yeah, I don't know. We'll I'll figure it out eventually. Let's send that to camp. My other PC game is Cyberpunk. So, that one, as of right now, I will most likely be continuing. Just because I haven't personally had any issues yet with the game. And, like, it is, I think, at least going to be somewhat fast-paced enough. So that I, like, don't bore people with it. And again, it is still pretty new as well, so there's more of a chance for, like, people to come in and, like, check it out, so. Alright, we'll take all those. Who's got the highest melee damage attack? That's not it. That's it. Okay. So I have a D10 plus 1. He is a 1D8 plus 2. But... okay, none of them matter. Played it a bit, but I haven't really gotten hooked on it yet. Yeah, I feel the same. Like, the only thing that bugs me kind of about the Cyberpunk is that I just feel like there's just so much to do right off the bat. And, like, because I'm the kind of person that wants to, like, do everything and get everything done, it's a lot. Okay, so we're gonna hide you here. I said hide, sir. I am curious because I don't want to necessarily run into some people up in her. I mean, it's not showing any enemies as of right now. So, hopefully. Alright, let's switch. What are they doing? Throwing rocks at something here. Okay, so we're gonna hide. And we're gonna get... I need you to come here. Okay. You two can come this way. Hate when it does that. Whatever happened to Greedfall, do you still play it? I haven't been playing it. I stopped playing it because, one, I wanted to throw in Baldur's Gate, but two, I just wasn't feeling it. I think I'm gonna end up, when I start playing it again, I'm gonna switch back on to, like, the easiest mode, because it was just, like, super difficult, and I want to be able to enjoy the story of it and not have to worry, so... I think I'm going to go and, like, switch to easy mode, because I was playing it on hard. And it was just, like, frustrating me too much not being able to, like, complete things because of the hard mode. So I'm probably going to go on to an easier, method. Well, not that you're done. Now that you're done school, you should look into the five games you want to play again. Yeah. Well, and like once I finish Horizon, I think I'm gonna go through some of the shorter games that I have. Like I have the like Life is Strange games that I've wanted to play. I have like one and two, so I think I might play through those because those are pretty quick and they're like straightforward. So I'm gonna try and do that. I mean that's 1d6 plus d6. That's 1d8 plus 3. That's 75. That's 100% chance to hit. Okay, so, ooh, but if I do hit him with the melee, it also does fire damage, so that's additional, and then I can hit him possibly two more times with this. So realistically, that is he's probably my best bet. But yeah, because I've got like tons of games that I want to get into eventually, so. Oh, critical hit too, baby. Yeah. Finished him right off. I don't know what I just technically rolled for. Oh, we lost. We received the condition surprise, and then we lost it. Oh, that was a scrawny bugbear. Interesting. Okay. Was hit for 3 fire damage, 6 slashing. Fell to a lethal blow.
How do people do this all day?
Alright, so let's go back to Will. So that way he can. Oh, it's like, how does his bar, like, low? And then I realize that, that's the false life giving him additional health. Rotted chicken eggs. Ooh, a ring. Free money. And she's still just stealthing here. Yeah, that was where we found the dog. Boothier. And that's exactly why we don't want to go here right now. What we're gonna do is we're gonna get you to come over here. Let's do a quick save while we're at it too. Because the biggest thing is that I'm worried about right now is getting in another fight because I've only got like a half hour left for a stream for the stream. So I don't want to go get myself another fight and be like stuck mid-fight. All right, so let's go this way.
We should probably eat him.
Let's see, so this is mauled sheep. We got a warg there. See, it still seems like they're throwing stuff over there at something. The biggest issue is that, like, ugh. I don't know, can I get in there? No, I don't think I can. Okay, so we're gonna go in through this building then. To go this way. Oh shoot, how can I maybe get up here? Nope, stay there. I want to see how I could potentially get up here. I might be able to jump up that way. But yeah, like the one that I'm kind of like that kind of sucks is like I have games that I would play on stream. Like I totally play like Phasmo and Among Us, but the issue is more so that I don't have people to play that with. Ooh, a single gold. Hold on. No, okay, I didn't have anything extra. I thought it maybe had something extra. I really hope this doesn't deal damage to me. Okay, good. Good, good, good. Alright, well, we're doing that. Ray of Sickness. Let's give that to him for now. Worth selling. Yeah, here you go. I was thinking of streaming Among Us, but nobody wants to watch me type during people. Yeah, and that's the thing. And then there's always people that are just, like, annoying when you get with randoms, and I just don't want to deal with that. I'd much rather just, like, play and have a good time. I don't want to go there just yet because that's a little bit too close for my liking. And then if we go in here, we've got those big-ass things. So let's go. Let's sneak all the way over here. And then we can get that door open. Because the other thing too is there's that. So I kind of want to go down then and check, because there is this here. See where that brings us. Well, it doesn't look like there's anybody we need to... Okay, hold up. Let me... be able to properly expand out here. Oh, wow. This is actually quite a big area. And there's probably most likely going to be some sort of fighting in here. Why did the music stop all of a sudden? That's what I don't get. I don't play as much as I did when I bought the game. It is much better playing with a group of friends, but if you don't have it, the game gets boring. Yeah, exactly. Because to me, the appeal of that game is more along the lines of like shit posting with your friends, kind of, and like messing around with your friends. So. I don't know. It's... I guess, like, it is what it is, but... Alright, let's start here and we'll make our way around. How about that? I will take the health potions. Hell yeah. Bitch, did you lose your concentration already? So many, like, herbs and stuff. I want to know what they're for. Okay, so we've gotten that room done. Nothing there. I guess I can't really check that thing. I mean, I guess it could just be that he's the time on it's running out. That'll at least light it up a little bit. Oh, that's a water barrel. Bed linens, that's cool. Like, I'm such a kleptomaniac, man. Ooh. A lot of things in there. Real soon about to be out of it. There we go. Thanks, Will. Ooh, hold on. I want to read that. Oh, okay. Never mind. I should honestly just start, like, calling this, like, not Baldur's Gate, but, like, hey, come watch me steal a bunch of shit. Because that's pretty much all this is. It's literally just me stealing a bunch of shit. Oh. Investigation failed, eh?
Scratch marks on the floor.
Interesting. Potion of Hill Giant Strength. Okay. Wow, we got a lot of shit in here. Ooh. This will leave you worse for wear. Oh, interesting. Okay. Oh, that's acid resistance and poison resistance. Okay, different things. Lightning resistance. It's weird because the music's just not playing now for some reason. That one's a special one. That one's a good one. I'm just gonna send that to camp for now. Garlic. Of course not. Okay. Ooh, potion of invisibility. I didn't even realize that was a potion. I thought that was gonna be a, whatchamacallit. It's gonna be kind of annoying though if I have to use the Potion of Hill Giant thing in order to move that and get further down. Belladonna. Swarming toadstool. Alright, craft of water. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. Get rid of that. That's weird, but okay. Nope, okay. Mergrass bundle. Alright, let's see. Ugh, itchy. Let's put you there, 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 put you there. We'll put you there. Put that there. Boo boo doo boop. Boo boo doo boop. Boo boo doo boop. Ba ba da bum. Ba ba da bum. There you go. Swap them out a little bit. Make them look a little different. Oh, and we got more bone cap here. Perfect. We can stack them. Send a camp. 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 Let's split this item. We don't need all these. So add that to wares, and we will send that to camp. There we go. Alright, Oh, wait, we have two potions of Hill Giant Strength? Damn, okay. Send that to camp. She's the one that's really, like, overweight here. But that's alright for now. Well. I mean, maybe I'm not supposed to get that way. Right now, like through here. No, there's definitely a doorway there. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to use the Hill Giant Potion Strength to move that eventually to get in there. Because that'll get us through this way. And then in and around there. Which brings us to an even more interesting alchemical area. I just don't know if I really want to deal with that just yet. Alright, let's go up. So we know that there's one there at least. There's something in here that we can do. I'm just sliding. Are we all here? Nope. Okay. The biggest issue is that if I attack this, then this one's gonna come as well. And then these big ass things are gonna come. Which I don't know if I'm mentally or situationally ready to handle those right now. Alright, let's overwrite the save. Yes. But let's give it a shot. Because why not? She's only got 13 health. It's a 98% chance to hit, so it will most likely hit. Let's do it. Well, at least I finished her off. Alright. Get back up here so the group comes with us. You're our luggage boy right now. Are we close enough yet that it's going to give us details? No. Don't you hate when you're just sitting here and all of a sudden you feel like you've just felt something like crawl onto your like arm? Yeah, I hate that too. I'm very confused why we're not all just going as a group right now. We should be. Oh, shiza, there's two of them there. I almost feel like it might be better to go around and attack them from the side here, because then it'll pull them this way and hopefully won't draw these guys out. It's just interesting that it, like, they don't really pop up. Like, they're here, but they're not here. But the issue is, if I go this way, then they're gonna definitely see me. So, like, even here, it looks like it's gonna technically notice me. So I think we're gonna do is we're gonna go around. Oh wait, no. Oh shit, no, stop. Hold on, first. Wait, why? Oh, I pressed C. He's not in the stealth mode anymore. Ooh, an arrow of fire. Why was he picking these up again? Ugh. Send a camp. Red apple. We got juicy apples and they're not worth anything. Alright. Okay, now all y'all come up here. And we're gonna go around, we're gonna take them out from the other side. All right. Okay, yeah, I guess y'all can come here. Why is this got to be so difficult? Can we maneuver as a group now? This is the real question. Because that would be ideal. Okay, so we're gonna come up here first. I mean, I maybe could have climbed up that way, but. Heh, that one's peeing. 70%. And if you like to fight, then let's fight. Well, that was just rude. No, we're not gonna use our cleave. Miss, and then I get Bing. Ugh, that's so annoying. I need to get rid of that thing, because Bane is not worth it. I hate that when I push them, they get knocked, they get the ability to just like, fuck. Okay. Push them away. Miss, but finish him off. Well, yeah, obviously that's gonna miss, girl. What can I potentially do as a bonus action? Nothing awesome. We'll leave it at that. Oh shit. Okay. Well, at least I gave him Bane. Wow, y'all suck. Can't even hit the bitch. There we go. That's right. Where's his body? Add to wares. Add to wares. Basic poison. Okay. Let's take the money, add it to our pile. Basic poison. It's 18 out of 24. Okay. All right. Oh, righty then. It's all stealth. I wish there was a group stealth. Okay.
Gnome tastes good.
Shadowheart's attention is fixed on a damaged old helmet.
Okay.
We should keep moving.
What just happened, girl?
Nothing. The trick of the light. But something tells me there might be a solution to some of our problems hiding in this wilderness.
Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? Why is it every time there's an interaction and we have to, like, roll a check on her, the game freezes? Every single time. So frustrating. Alright, well, I guess this is where we're gonna end the night. Because I don't want to have to reboot and redo all that stuff again. And I need to go to bed early anyways because I got to work 7 a.m. So this is where we will leave off. Thank you guys for watching. Check out all my socials. Instagram, YouTube. Join up in my Discord. Especially because I might be doing a poll soon to kind of decide what game to maybe replace this one with. Alright, Zeon, see ya. And, yeah. I don't know, I'm tired. So, this is where we're gonna leave it, I guess. So, yeah. I will see you guys. Yeah, tomorrow I will be able to play. So tomorrow I will be back with some Cyberpunk 2077. And then on Thursday I have my family Christmas. So I might not stream. But if I do, it'll most likely be an early day stream because I have to be at my mom's house for, I think, like 4:30. So I might do like from 11 to 3 or something like that. But we'll see. I might not. If I don't do it on Thursday, whenever I come back, whether that is Friday or Saturday, I will probably do Spider-Man that day, and I might just do like an 8-hour stream so that way I can finish off the game and throw in something new into the lineup. I will most likely be purchasing Spider-Man Miles Morales to start with that game. So yeah, follow the Instagram to know when I'm going live and such, as well as what games I'm going to be swapping out. And I will see you guys tomorrow.